as of today, out of total electricity generated in this country, 73% comes from the coal. 73% contribution is from the thermal coal. And I am also very happy to inform you that out of this 73% electricity contribution, 80% coal is supplied by Coal India Limited only. That is, in case of this country, around 60% electricity is generated through the contribution of Coal India Limited. So if this country has to prosper, this energy requirement has to be taken care of. It is really very unfortunate and sad that in spite of having a 320 billion tons of coal resource, that is the fifth largest in the world, we are still importing around 235 million tons of coal. This demand supply gap has to be abridged. Last year, this country produced 730 million tons of coal and we consume around 965-70 million tons of coal. So this import of 235 million tons costing more than 1 lakh crore, this bridge has to be abridged, this gap has to be abridged. For that, we have also made a detailed analysis and we could come to know that around 100-115 million tons coal will be inevitable to be imported because we don't have coking coal and because the coastal region power plant, their logistic doesn't support to take coal from the hinterland. But we can definitely make up around 120 million tons of coal. For that, there are programs in place and I am sure by 2023-24, this gap will be abridged to the extent possible. So if this country has to prosper, if this country has to make itself self-reliant in case of coal, then MGMI has to take a very lead role. And in this context only, we are organizing this type of seminar so that latest technology, latest knowledge would be shared in Indian context only. Gentlemen, you are aware that coal mining history in India dates back to 1774, when first coal mining started in Raniganj Coalfield by Mr. John Sumner and Hitler. From that, this industry has saw many ups and downs, and ultimately, to take care of the welfare of the workforce, Government of India decided that this industry should be nationalized. So in two phases, in 71 and 73, this industry was nationalized. At that time, there were 700 mines, 700,000 manpower with a production of around 75 million tons. From there, we have come to a situation where last year, total production was 730 million tons for the country, and in case of Coal India, it was 607 million tons with 364 mines and 285,000 manpower. But we have to go further. There are a lot of legacy mines which we have inherited. But you know that central public sector undertaking, the basic principle is not only profit. Welfare is also a motto, so we will take care of that also. I am very sure